Hi, dogs. Hi.
Yep.
Of our new home, 61 Highmont Court. I took some measurements.
You think it's going to fit?
Of course. Then the family room. Everything's okay, right?
Yes. Tony Trump worked out the phone, so I've given him one of the more ones than he was before.
Oh, good.
It's really bad.
Up you get.
Thank you.
buttercup.
See, Robbie's giving him supper.
He needs some cup of food. Come on.
You got some water there. Throw him down.
I wonder if she does. More worms. Go and feed your babies. Go feed your babies.
Gradual clearing. Winds out of the northwest. Temperatures 25 degrees at the airport. 77 Fahrenheit feels like 30.
To support the application, and I hope that you will look forward to seeing us develop in that area this summer. Thank you.
Thank you. I know there are other speakers.
Madam Mayor, members of Council, my name is Tony Copple, and I live on Highmont Court, right in the middle of this lot. I'm not too concerned about the specific proposal that we're discussing, the orange part, it sounds reasonable to me. What I would like to just say very briefly is concerns that at some time in the future we might stand here again and hear any sort of suggestion that precisely that kind of rezoning happen in the rest of the area. I don't think we'd be very happy with that. But from what I've just heard, the present plans sound reasonable. Here's my main concern about the whole next few years. I live in a war zone right now. I've got a new house going up right behind, beside me. In fact, if I go out in the dark, I'm liable to fall down a great hole. And I'm concerned about living on a pile of rubble for the next 5 years whilst this development is made. And I would just like to request of those who have influence over the builders that they don't, for example, clear the whole thing and leave it for a year whilst they think about what to do next, whilst we live in an extremely unpleasant area. If you're going to start building houses, you don't have to clear a long time before you start building. So I would like to reduce the amount of unpleasantness that we're going to live with over the next few years to a minimum. Thank you.
Thank you for those comments.
Driving, and climb from the peak.